It is ironical that this bill was born from the assassination of a former Prime Minister, later amended by the assassination of another former Prime Minister, and now this bill is being brought to withdraw protection from the members of that same patriotic family, which has given so much to this nation. Sir, I would like to talk to you about the reports that was documented by the Government of India when Mahatma Gandhi ji was assassinated. Then the records of former Union Home Ministry Sardar Patel ji said that an environment of hate and fear was present in that time, which compelled this young man to take this horrific action. It is another thing completely that we have still in today's house a member who thinks that Nathuram Godse is a patriot, and she is not the only one. She should apologize. Going, sir, today also, the same environment of fear and hate that existed, which led to the assassination of Mahatma Gandhi, exists today also.
Yes.
Because there is a clash of values, there is a clash of civilization. Sir, this bill is completely laughable when it says that due to lack of resources, this bill is being brought. Is the financial status of this government so poor? and the BJP takes examples of how current SPG protectees do not respect the protocols of the SPG. I want to cite a few examples of how SPG protocols are being violated by this government, by the Prime Minister. Remember Gujarat elections. The Prime Minister took a tour on a seaplane,
yes,
with a foreign pilot and no SPG protectee. Where was the respect for SPG then? So I want, sir, this is a very serious issue. We want to review of SPG protocols. We care about the protection of the Prime Minister, and that's why we want to say, how did the SPG, and will the Union Home Minister say, how did the Prime Minister was allowed to fly on a seaplane when Z plus security fly on double engine? Our Prime Minister flew on a seaplane. That was wrong. Second example, sir. Second, sir, too many. Bus, I'll finish, sir. Second example, sir. It has been recorded on media that in Chitradurg during the Karnataka elections, a black big box was taken out of the Prime Minister's chopper and rushed to a private vehicle, a Toyota Innova, during Karnataka elections. What was there in the box? What was there? Sir, this is SPG review. We are reviewing SPG protocol. Last example during Odisha election. We care about the security of the Prime Minister. When an election commission official went to inspect the chopper of the Prime Minister, he was suspended. Why? He was doing his job. He was looking after the security. Therefore, this bill is purely political. It is narrow. It is petty. We oppose it. You should withdraw it. Thank you.